Yes, salam alaikum. I will not gonna talk to these people here in Senegal because the president, he's a dictator. And when you have a president who's a dictator, you cannot have a law. But I will talk to the president of the United States, Mr. Joe Biden. I will talk to the vice president of the United States, Mrs. Kamala Harris. Okay, what I'm gonna say is Ousmane Tunkara is not a terrorist. Ousmane Tunkara is not a terrorist. And Hassan Diouf is not a terrorist. Guy Marissa is not a terrorist. Clédor Sen is not a terrorist. Abdoukarim Gueye is not the terrorist. Every activist like a Dambodj, everyone who's fighting for Senegal, you will have trouble with this government. But we're not terrorists and we will never be a terrorist. But we will fight for our country until the day we die. Thank you, Senegal. We love you.